everyone, my name is Etta Manriquez. I am the Festival Director for La Femme Underground International Film Festival. I am so excited to be able to share with everyone the official selection winners for all our sections for the 2018 Film Festival. For our psychotropic section, aka experimental films, we have the winner Oasis by Carla Badillo. Secondly, from Belladonna of Madness, which is our animated cinema, our winner is Adam by Evelyn Jane Ross. For Youth in Altered States, which is our coming of age selection, Q by Julie Lineo. Then we have Sexual Redux, which is our women's sexuality section. Our winner is Entropia by the filmmaker Marina Janello from the United States. Death Becomes Them, which is our dark comedy section. The winner was Lunch Ladies by the amazing Clarissa Jacobson and the director J.M. Logan, which is from the United States. We have the Femme Fatale horror section with the film Instinct by Maria Alice Arriba. Congratulations to all those filmmakers that were selected by the jury. They were amazing films. Thank you so much for all those who attended. And you'll be getting this guy in the mail to those... Oh, there's a little smudge. Sorry, guys. To all those that were mentioned. And also including our Best of Fest Awards, which will be going to BFF Girls by Brian Lonano, Satanica by Vivian Vaughn, The Dollhouse by Kira Gardner, and last but certainly not least, we have Gwen Marie White's Skvent Blood, which I know I'm pronouncing incorrectly, but all these films were so superb, we felt they needed to be recognized. From the initial concept of the idea, to the execution, to the art direction, everything about all of these films were absolutely amazing. This is why we feel we need to be able to recognize female filmmakers and female leads so that we could be able to expand and support them and see more of that up on the big screen. So thank you so much to everyone who supported us this year. And we can't wait to see you next year in Los Angeles. So please enjoy and goodbye.